Show crew, what you want, man?
Let's go, Paul. Come on, dog.
Interception again by number 7.
Hello. All day.
Robert. go, Paul. Good job, bro.
No, I'm get on. Go.
Stop threatening.
Let's go, baby.
DB, what happened, dog? What happened, though? Can you breathe? You need some water. You're tackling fuel gone.
So, DB, our pass plays are suspect.
What are you doing in the first half? What'd you do?
Made two open field tackles. Did all right. You know, almost got shook on one though a little bit, but it cool though.
What'd you eat last night?
Last night, man, we went to Chili's. I kind of jacked off a little bit. You know, it wasn't nothing much. You feel me? Just did what I had to do for the game. But I want to know what.
Tony, what happened on that personal foul over there, buddy? We want to know what happened.
What got in your head? We got this white hat out here, man.
Go ahead and talk to
him. He's having some troubles right now. He doesn't really know how to coach a game. So, I mean, for the Browns and the Ravens, they're going to have fun with this guy because he's a sideshow Bob. All right.
Sideshow Bob, huh?
And I'm seeing a lot of gray in DB's beard.
A lot of gray.
So he's playing about 15 back and still getting burnt. We're going to give him some love. Big Daddy Tony's going to come through tonight.
Who you got? Ravens or Browns tonight? Ravens or Browns?
Browns, baby. Browns all day, baby. Browns.
Who you got, Tony?
He's racist, so I'm going to go Ravens.
There you have it, folks. Halftime.